else you shouldn't do when there's a masked killer around.
What?
Follow someone into a dark, creepy basement room. How do you know I'm not the killer?
Because I know.